This is the eagle. I think the eagle's like the bird of is it the animal of Poland? Yeah. Yeah, I'm just being stupid. Basically, this is a massive statue of an eagle in the town that we live in. That's the view.
I'm not showing anything.
Oh, that's the view.
You can't. Okay.
That's the view. But yeah, guys. I don't even know if you guys can hear me, but we're currently at the shopping centre. We're meant to go to Minieuroland, which is basically this place of like miniature statues everywhere, but because of the rain, we haven't been able to go. Hopefully it comes down so we can go and I can get some good footage there. There was just a flower festival, hence why there's so many flowers. But just look, it's so nice here. But I will be honest, it does stink. These flowers do stink. This is so cute. look at this. So cute. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. Loads of photo ops. This is called Minieuroland in Kłodzko in Poland. There's the name right there. Loads of flowers. Obviously right now there is a flower, there was a flower festival, which is why there are so many flowers. My little sister came last year and she said there weren't that much flowers, but there still were flowers. So for those looking for opportunities like this, there's loads. So we are currently in Wrocław, which is the second biggest city in Poland. So we are in the town centre. So around there's like loads of like restaurants. I'm not gonna say bars because it's mostly restaurants. Alright, so we're currently at Hydropolis, which is, I think it's a science museum. We have to wear gloves, obviously masks. And when you walk in, they check your temperature. And mine went, wah, wah, wah. I got so scared. He was like, your temperature's too high. I went, what? No, it's not. He's like, it's too high, let's do it again. And he was like, it's fine. I was like, whew. So shook, so shook. But yeah, there's Hydropolis. It's a science museum. Like I said, we're going to see what's inside. Hopefully it's good, and I thought I lost my earring, but it's here. This is... So it's day 7 today. We are currently at JuraPark. Basically, this is a dinosaur park in, I don't know what the town's called, it's next to Apollo. Basically, I'm just gonna show you what's around. Obviously, it is based on like dinosaurs. They've got like real dinosaur bones here, they've got rides, they've got like different exhibitions. I'm so excited. Last time I came here was 9 years ago when I was, how old was I 9 years ago? About 12. 12 maybe 10, something like that. So excited.
I'm
gonna hide these 3D glasses. Oh, right, I see. So they're giving you 3D glasses. Oh, I see. So I'm here with my friend. Dino 1. So basically there's like this trail that you walk around and there's just loads of different dinosaurs. We've got like a pterodactyl down there. I think judging by the short hands, there's T-Rexes there and the rest of the dinosaurs are running away. They should put something in the water. That would be sick. The only thing is, it would be better if these dinosaurs moved or if they had like noises around, because it's just a quiet walk. But it is good, not gonna lie. They've got some rides, they've only got about three, they've got a little like lake, some sawshoes. The mountain, so it's in between Poland and Czech. There's Layla hugging the wooden bear. Oh, kissing it. There's my new boyfriend. His name is Philip. Last day in Poland, we're just gonna do some shopping, take some sweets back, because if you guys haven't tried Polish chocolates yet, you need to. You guys are sleeping on it, because honestly Polish chocolate is the best. But yeah, we're just gonna do some shopping today. We're leaving at I think 6 tomorrow. Better shine here, even putting powder on my face, terrible. Hair's wet, I have to put a scarf on so my grandma doesn't tell me that I'm gonna die. But yeah. Everyone needs to try these. These are the langest. Langest of the langest of the langest. I got what you need. Literally like a massive square, a few benches. Shops around, houses up there. That used to be a hotel, but not open anymore. But yeah. Back with my old friend. So it's about halfway through the day now. I finished packing my stuff. We're back at the Eagle. I'm so tired, it's so hot. And the walk up here is so long. But I thought I might end the trip where I first started at the Eagle. Alright guys, so it's about 10 o'clock. We're in Calais. We're in the middle of storm crisis right now. our train isn't until I am very amazed by all of this.